Drivers Behind Your Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off. It looks like two teams in the Red Alliance have put a cube in the bottom, while the Hedgehogs have put one cone up top, and 8746 has engaged with the charging station. Now on Satellite, it looks like Platypi have a cube and they're going to throw it into the lower station. It looks like they are attempting to steal pieces from the Blue Alliance, a very smart strategy. Team 587 attempting to pick up a cube from the ground, and it looks like they cannot currently get it. 7715 drops a cone and places a cube into the lower level. That is the Red Alliance's first link, with 8758 pushing a cone in to the bottom level. Can they push a cube in as well? They can. Meanwhile, on the Blue Alliance, the Hedgehogs are going for another cone, and they sadly cannot get it. The Flying Platypi throwing another cube in instead of placing it in, meaning that they do not actually get that point. Team 587 grabbing a cone and zipping across the field, attempting to create the first link on the top row. And the Hedgehogs are very close, and they get the first link for the Blue Alliance. 7715 attempting to pick up a cone, while 587 grabs a cone and Platypi shoot a cube, creating another link for the Red Alliance, because they have the entire bottom filled. Team 7715 rolling around with their claw out as 2655 attempts to pick up a cube and shoot it into the middle. Team 8746 was engaged with their station. And them and team 4259 looks like they're about to tip, but are trying to get on. Two teams are on the Red Alliance are also attempting to dock and get engaged, but 7715 does not seem to be able to get up. And they actually mess up one of their links, while the Blue Alliance gets two on and the Red get none.